broke into the Lotus Dealer's base all on your own, did you? You know, I'm not sure whether you're brave or stupid. Let's call it 50-50. Anyway, Lycus is safe and sound at headquarters. I can't say he's too happy about it, though. It reminded me of squabbling with my brother. He was about Lycus's age, back before the Empire took me. We were close, my brother and I. There wasn't a place I could go without him tagging along behind. When the Empire invaded Agathine, he begged me to leave the fighting to the others. It broke his heart when I went. They gave me a furlough to visit him, but it was too late. Our village was gone. My brother, I'd only been away a year. I can't go through that again. Not with Lycus. Please. Let's see what the Temple of Bemis has to offer. Sophia says the Silent Order are charlatans, but the people around here seem to think otherwise. If there's a shadow of a chance they can really cure Blue Death, I have to know, for Lycus' sake.
Gotcha!
This.
Thank you. Naturally.
Look!
I give you my
sunspots are gone!
Why?
I can walk again. Look, watch me walk!
Mommy, look! My face is all better!
It's a miracle. Praises be to Lord Bemis. Blight, take my eyes. Their blue death is healed.
Peace, my children. The blessed Lord Bemis sees all and loves all. Come inside, dear lambs, where solace awaits even the most wretched of the ziggurat's prisoners. Allow me to welcome you to the Temple of Bemis. I am the head priest. You may call me Father Philon.
Thank you for granting us a personal audience, Father.
One of my deacons told me of your troubles. You know a boy in need of our healing, yes?
That's right, and we haven't much time. Can you really cure him?
Peace, child. Lord Bemis bestows his bountiful grace upon all believers.
Great. Thank you. I'll bring him right away.
Patience, my dear. I said believers, did I not? I myself take it on good faith, Sentinels, that you're truly here out of compassion for the boy. But the rest of our clergy are hesitant to deal with agents of the Empire. Understandably so, I should say.
But He has nothing to do with the Empire.
Would that I could help. Ah, I know just the trial. Perhaps you're familiar with the Jail of Grief?
Everyone's heard the rumors. They say it's a prison, built so the sound of torment echoes through the walls.
It is a very real place, I'm afraid. One that holds many of our faithful brothers and sisters. If a savior were to deliver them from their unjust fate, well, surely that would turn the heart of even the most obstinate deacon.
You would bribe us then, your friends, in exchange for an innocent child's life.
As with scripture, you're entitled to your own interpretation, my child.